Hello there, everyone. Hello, everyone on the YouTube side, because apparently I don't know words. Hopefully y'all are having a wonderful day, noon, and night. When y'all are seeing this, I don't know how to do intros, so there's a thing that y'all learn about me. To the people on YouTube, if you want to subscribe to me, I would be super appreciative of that. To those of you on the non-YouTube side of it, on the Twitch side of it, if y'all just want to like chill, lurk, and hang out, by all means do so. I appreciate it. I may have to change the volume for this. There we go. Lock volume, minimize. Turn the volume up a little bit. But I can't remember if has Smole ever seen my Skyrim? I know Bread has. Because as many times as Bread has been here, I'm fairly certain they've seen my Skyrim. But I can't remember if Smole was ever here during a Skyrim run or a Skyrim playthrough. So I don't think they have been. Also, just a heads up, I'm using they for y'all because it's not fact I can't remember if y'all use he, she, or they. I'm a dude, she's a dude, we're all just dudes. I'm sorry, Brad. I just finished playing Bully for like 2 hours, and I kind of wanted to change it up a little bit. So yeah, I'm sorry. It's not a it wasn't an intentional thing. It's just you just happened to be catching me at the end of playing some Bully for about 2 hours. I should have woke up earlier. Hopefully this runs a little bit better. Nah, you're here just at the time you needed to be here. Also, I love my plasma lighter. If anybody knows what a plasma lighter is, y'all are awesome. I love my plasma lighter. Sorry for the sound that I'm about to play. Or the sound that I'm about to make. Anybody know what a plasma lighter is? If so, y'all are awesome. I got a plasma lighter. Fuck yeah, they're awesome! I don't care what anybody says. Plasma lighters are awesome. Oh shit. Oh, this is not gonna be good. Oh, this is not good at all. Oh, this is not good. I forgot I changed it to where, that time doesn't pause when in menus. Oh no.
Do you need anything, Theron? What? Can I assist you? You know I live to serve. No, I don't need anything right now.
Well, it just means I need to be able to be on the move. But this actually does help me out a little bit, because now I can do this while still moving, and I can set up on the go. So actually, that does help a little bit. But I gotta use the directional pad in order to do this, because this still controls this. Vampires too! Okay. What? We're all vampires here. I fucking vamp out in a vampire tower only to get knocked the fuck out. Explain. Excuse me?
Surprised you weren't at the last meeting with our Lord Fingalmo. Too busy plotting to overthrow him to show up? Hmm?
What meeting? I wasn't informed of any such thing.
Oh, I see. I just assumed he'd sent for both of us. How awkward.
Do you need anything, Farron?
What?
Can I assist you? You know I live to serve.
No, I don't need anything right now. Please, stop asking.
Yes, of course.
Like, yes, vamp on vamp violence. I got wrecked for no reason. This will make the game a little bit harder. I can't just pause what I'm doing. Also, I am still looking through this while doing this. Hence why my character movement isn't going super accurate. Now, I'm supposed to be talking to someone in here. Who am I supposed to be talking to? Oh, that douche nozzle upstairs. Hey, fuckface. What's up?
I am above the petty squabbles here. I have lived for far too long to be bothered with them.
I have a message from Harkon.
Lord Harkon, remember your place.
Sit on it and now twirl. Our Lord's wish. He simply said, it is time.
Well, well. He wants the chalice, then. You've heard of the Bloodstone Chalice?
Of course, hasn't everyone?
No. Don't try and impress me.
I know about it! I've played this game for thousands of hours!
Been in Lord Harkin's possession for
quite thousands of hours into this game, I know what I'm talking about.
Used properly, able to increase the potency of our powers. He has neglected using it for ages. If he wants it filled now, then grander things are afoot. This is good. Follow me. I'll take you to it.
Okay.
Lord Harkon has never cared to use the chalice, relying on his more than adequate powers until now.
Oh, would you look at that? I don't know what the fucking Bloodstone Chalice is. The fucker's right here, you dipshit. It's right here. Oh, but I don't know what the Bloodstone Chalice is. I do.
Excuse us. I need to fetch the Bloodstone Chalice. The Chalice? Why?
What are you up to, Garan?
Lord Harkin's orders, Orthiolf. Calm yourself. Our friend here has been ordered to fill the chalice.
That don't mean you need to stop.
I saw more than enough political maneuvering in my time in house dress. I was tired of it then, and I'm tired of it now.
Really?
Indeed. She's off to Redwater Den.
Well then, best of luck to you.
Vingalmo and Orthiolf are Harkin's primary advisors. I'm sure they're quite surprised to learn that you're taking the chalice. And here we are. Now, this chalice needs to be filled directly from the blood spring that is the source of Redwater Den. But that's not enough. Once that's done, the blood of a powerful vampire needs to be added to it. Keep in mind that Redwater Den has fallen into, well, let's just say less reputable members of society now dwell there. It's your choice whether to attempt to deal with them or force your way through.
Come
back. You don't want to keep Lord Harkin waiting.
I'll bet. I won't pay attention to a single fucking word you said. Because I already know about this quest. You dumb son bitch. Well, I can't use... Well, honestly, I may as well just use... Well, I need to get this up there. Cost 40? Oh, it only costs 40? Fuck it. Shit. Bitch, did you just push me out of the way? While I'm looking at my shit? 6 of seduction. See, vampire seduction is weak because it only goes up to level 11. When I can do pacify, which is 51. Reanimate a very powerful dead body to fight for you. For 69 seconds. No comment. Who the fuck are you?
Where can a vampire get some good blood around here? Hmm? The cattle are never fun when they're docile. Ah, fresh meat for our little coven. Greetings to you, sister. I suppose congratulations is in order.
Who the fuck are you?
Savannah certainly seemed pleased. The gift suits you.
Thank you. I feel better already.
You even got it from our dear lord himself. Harkin rarely chooses to impart the gift, but having one's blood purged of mortal filth is exhilarating.
I'll bet it is.
Don't worry if you vagued out over one of his many sermons. He does love talking about purity this, destiny that. Most of us are too busy feeding to care.
Is that headache meant to be happening? I can barely stand up. I feel ravenous.
Easy there, Nibbles. You've only just embraced the undeath.
And she's got a dagger.
It would be a shame if you
dragon bone dagger.
Killed by town guards or, worse, base the vigilance. So self-righteous. It was fun.
I like her voice actor.
In any case, there's plenty of cattle around here to feed on as you wish.
Cool.
Do try not to drain them completely, but if you get a little too eager, the hounds will help you dispose of it.
I should be going.
Of course. Do stop by again. I enjoyed our little chat. It is certainly an improvement over listening to Orthiolf's prattling. Before you go, let me give you some advice. Dearest Serana and our Lord Harkin no doubt have plans for you in what lies ahead. If you want my opinion, stay out of politics. It only leads to more headaches and a terrible mess to clean up.
Fair enough.
Find a quiet crypt, some thralls, and enjoy yourself. After all, we are hardly pressed for time.
Okay, I like Kala. She's cool. I drink blood and I get attacked. I drink blood and I get attacked. How the fuck does that make sense?
Indeed. She's off to Redwater Den.
Well then, best of luck to you.
I drank blood in front of vampires and that's a no-no. How the fuck does that make sense?
Now, this chalice needs to be filled directly from the blood spring that is the source of Redwater Den. But that's not enough. Once that's done, the blood of a powerful vampire needs
to be... Makes no fucking sense.
Keep in mind that Redwater Den has fallen into...
Well,
let's just say less reputable members of society now dwell there. It's your choice whether to attempt to deal with them or force your way through. Hurry back. You don't want to keep Lord Harkon waiting.
Okay. Asgardian. I don't have a thrall anymore. Shadow Edgenog, we can use that. I think that's all I need. Y'all fucking crazy. Buddha blood mouth. No, Serana's not gonna come with me. Shit, we went to Bloodstone Chalice, Redwater Spring. We went there before. Shit. We went to what's it called already? Well, I went there before and I kind of made them super agitated with me. You see what happened was... Perhaps I can guess an opponent might kill them and make them go to space. Aren't physics fun? Like... Yes, physics are very fun. Pay some items and have them extract minerals from the ground for you. You can... Then collect these ores from safes located in any Jarl's palace. Okay. I'm gonna actually have to fight to heal and everything myself. I can't wait till I don't need like a cape or anything. Redwater Den. Where is that? No, I know where I need to go. I need to go to... Hobbs Fall. Hobbs Falls. That's where I need to go. Shit. Well, no more going into the inventory screen and just downing a bunch of fucking potions. So that ought to be fun. heard y'all ass getting whooped. That's what I heard. Don't fucks with me, or you get your ass whooped. So I can just straight up walk to wherever I need to. Oh, after a certain range, it automatically takes you out of it. Okay. You actually have to stay near where you want. Is it just me, or is it brighter? Is it just me, or is the game a bit brighter? Also, is the game loud enough for y'all? Like, is it too loud? Is it nice and soft? Is it, like, good for y'all? Just double checking. Audio is fine. All right. So much for the door. I like the model. Gaming for real. Audio is fine. Nice. Also, welcome in, Ven. Can I get a shout out for Ven, please? I can no longer cheat through this game. I'll take a longbow, Skooma. Fuck it, I'll take that too while I'm at it. I'll take the money. Ow. Redwater Skooma. Steel War Axe? Don't want the Steel War Axe. Y'all gonna make me actually break this door open. Stop coughing. It's not good for your health. Who's coughing? Fuck your COVID. 6 feet, bitch. 6 feet. Killing poor drug addicts. Actually going to bed soon, so wanted to say goodnight. You have a wonderful night there, Ven. Hope to see you stop by again sometime soon. Oh shit, I forgot. I'm not fighting them. Boom! Shit, I can't pause. I can't pause. Fuck, I forgot. I can't pause. Thank you for the follow there, Moonlight Sorta. Sorata? Hopefully I'm saying that right. Thank you for the follow there, though. Hopefully you enjoy your time here in the graveyard with me. And hopefully my astronaut doesn't get shot too many times. And I don't die from trying not to get hit. Fuck! Give me a second. Ooh, that's your chart. Thank you for that, and
uwu.
That's as good as I'm gonna get with a uwu. And I think this one's also an adept wood elf. Shit, I didn't mean to do that. St. John's Wort Nectar. Vampire Thrall. No, nothing. Who got knocked the fuck out? Where's that vampire at? Where's the one that we shot in the head? There we go, vampire thaw. So, how are you doing there, Moonlight? Hope you don't mind me just calling you Moonlight, make it easier. That works. No? I thought for certain there would have been some enemies here. Sorry for the bad Ubu, but that's the best you're gonna get. Unfortunately, I'm not that good with Ubus. Ow! You little shit! Ow, 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 ow. Thank you for that. Anything good that I, or anything that's bad that I don't want. Don't care about that. I swear the game looks better visually for some reason. And that's not even me patting myself on the back. It just looks better or is running better or something. I don't know. I don't know. It just looks better. I don't know why, it just does, for some reason. For some random ass reason. Like, it looks better, or is running better? I don't know. It's probably just me being weird. Thought I heard something over there. Ow! 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 Also, thank you for that Spanish Inquisition.
I'll take all that. Bad dog. Bad doge. Oh, so I heard someone's voice down here. Alright, let's see, what can I break down? No. Eh. We'll take that. Major Squire, no. Frost resistance, shock resistance. I'll keep them for later. Oh, ruined book. That's part of one of the things. For one of the spell things that we have. Hopefully y'all are enjoying your time here. Like I'm at Flame Etchanok, it's just right behind me. Or sorry, Shadow Etchanok. That Etchanok looks sick. I don't think she's bad off. I think she's just shadowy. I'm kidding. I know what you mean. Just messing with you. Oh, you did. You're just not gonna live long enough to attack it. Oh, God!
Nope. Not up there, you dumb fuck. Aw, are you stuck? Play with that. Oh, I'll take that. Oh, you're stuck. Shooting fish in a barrel. And there's a treasure chest there. Can we get it? Come on, chop. Oh, you suck. A whirlwind sprint. What happened? That is not that far of a... Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. Let's see if we can use the slow time shout to our advantage. Nope. Well, we might be able to do a running jump. A running jump did bet. Oh my god. And where's your brethren? Where's the other doge? Hold that thought. It was... No. Where are we? In Redwater Den. Stats. Burned book. Burned book. This is the only one that needs a ruined book. All right. Burned book. I need a skull. I think that's all I can really do right now. I can't make a burned book. I have to find a burned book. That's gonna be easy. Well, that's gonna be fun. Iron pike. Nah, I don't want an iron pike. Before I head down, I didn't mean to. I thought she was a vampire. I figured fucking kill her. Vampire dust. She was a vampire. I am in the AOK. I did absolutely nothing wrong. I did absolutely nothing wrong. We are gonna check down here first for shits and giggles. Ooh. That's gonna come in handy more often than I care to admit. Become fine, shout. like, no joke. That's just gonna come in way too handy. Since my, what's it called, didn't come back, must have died. You should not have picked a fight with a vampire who uses fire magic. That was your fault. Don't pick a fight with a vampire who uses fire magic against you. You're gonna get burned, bitch! Get wrecked, motherfucker! Now, where's that death hound? He has some ingredients on him. He has some ingredients I want. Let them duke it out for right now. Man, that place is bigger than I remember. Well, this is once you start the what's it called? Once you start the undead, not undead. What is it? The vampire quest line, the unholy quest line, whatever the hell it's called. Check out over there, but after check this fucking ash pile. You motherfucker. Ow. Those ones hurt. Got it. It is a little bit bigger, though, than I remember also, to be honest. Close the closet door. Ow! You sack of shit. What are you doing fucking with your beam attacks? Where is that named character? Where'd he go? Hello? Where art thou, dead body? There's loot on your body that I want. There we go. I might need this. I'm not sure. Hide armor of minor illusion, emerald. Ooh, inkwell, quill. Got ourselves a petty soul gem. Nice. Oh, there's the dead guy. Staff of the Sun. Thin beam of light that deals 7 points of fire and sun damage per second. So you literally had your own weakness on you. Good job, dumbass. Let's see. What's in the chest? Anything good? Nope. No. No, we'll take that and that. Well, you got fucked over. We're gonna consecrate your body. Just because. Just because. Also, you're taking a certain key. Thank you. Ah, it's a master lock. Awesome. Shit. At least we know where it is. Fuck. Sorry I don't have much commentary for y'all when playing this. Like, I don't know what to honestly talk about. I'm not the best at conversations. Shit, don't go lower though. I still feel bad because, like, y'all are here for, like, a reason. Don't know why. But y'all are here for a reason. Pacify and scapegoat. I'm gonna make y'all fight them. I'm gonna make y'all fight each other. Fuck that. Y'all gonna fight each other. That works. Nordic longsword, nah. And yo, bitch ass. That was easy. Oh, I remember this part. See, this fight was always easy for me because I always stealthed it. I would always cause the enemy to fight each other, and then I would take on whoever lives. I wasn't about to fight other people. I made them fight for me. That's why they made the frenzy spell. Ooh. pretty soul gem. Did I check this one? No, I did not. I need to talk to Peralta as soon as possible. No more coughing, no more COVID in here. You had anything good on you? No. Ow. Ow. I could have used the keys. Where's the fun in that? Never use fireball in a hallway. It'll kill everyone! All the druggies dead? Basically, yeah. All the addicts are gone. Ah, the fire, she burns! The sun, she burns! I love how she just has that darkness glow to her. I have the Flame Atronach too. If you want to see the Flame Atronach. Excuse me? Where's my Flame Atronach? That is not what my Atronach is supposed to look like. My Atronach is supposed to look different. That's why I'm like, no. That's not the Atronach that it's supposed to look like. No stream on signal. No signal stream. I know. That's because I closed the game. Because that is not what my Atronach is supposed to look like. My Atronach is supposed to have a completely different look to it. That is not what it's supposed to look like. I think we might just do this quest and then we might call it a night. Might. Because I want to get a little bit further in the vampire quest line. I forget the name of the quest line, but I want to get a little bit further in the vampire quest line. Also, the no signal on stream is from consoles when I have console on there, but I felt that I would keep it there just so that way as an added bonus of showing that experiencing technical difficulties. Sorry, I don't really have a whole lot to talk about. I'm just over here eating lemon cookies. That is not what my flame astronaut is supposed to look like. I have to figure that out later. I like the void one most. I'm assuming you're talking about what's it called? 50 point bonus to health, magicka, and stamina as vampire lord. Also, this is what my vampire lord looks like. Is someone there? Also, I can actually interact with stuff that while in Vampire Lord form. which I think is awesome. Which should have been there since the fucking beginning, but you know, whatever. Who powerful raised dead? Where's that fucking mage that kept burning me? But she'll wake up. Also, anytime I run, I just automatically fly for some reason. This one's Spriggan. Both Spriggans. And now I have a Spriggan on my side. You can pull a creature to you from a distance and do choking damage. You can conjure Gargoyle to fight for you. Target is paralyzed. Cast a Sanguine Ward that negates magic. Can push enemies away from you. Detect all creatures, even dwarven automatons. Nice. Into an invulnerable mist while health, magic, and stamina regenerate. Everything slows down while you move faster. You gain 20% more resistance to fire, but sacrifice 20% resistance to frost. Increases your movement speed by 20%, also affects flying, gain half the effect in human form. Yo! Human form stuff? You get 150 extra magicka in vampire lord form and 75 in human form. Also gain 2% more spell damage at night. Melee attacks do 20% of poison damage. Melee attacks in vampire lord form do 15% more damage, and you are 10% more likely to critical hit. Your power attacks deal damage to all enemies in front of you, and your power attacks has a... Did you just try to attack me? Dude. this motherfucker try to attack me? This motherfucker tried to attack me while I'm looking through my stuff. I mean, this motherfucker tried to attack me. While I'm looking through my inventory, I'm getting attacked. Take on the appearance of a true vampire lord doesn't look great on females. Reduces the damage you take from destruction spells by 10% in vampire lord form. Also increases your armor by 10%. You are surrounded by a cloud of bats that feed on enemies within melee range. Right. I need that. I need these two ones too. So I need to go from here. Faster. Increased range duration and different hit effects. Human form. I don't know what the hell was going on just now. No, my fault. The fucking dude tried to kill me.
enjoying yourself. There's more liquor around here somewhere.
You don't serve Mehrunes Dagon?
Oh, I did. I was once a member of the Kinful cast, roaming the Deadlands in search of things to destroy. Yet it all changed when I was summoned to the Mortal Plane, not by a conjurer, but by a man carrying a large staff shaped like a rose. Go cause some trouble. Can I throw a party or what?
What does Sanguine ask of you?
I live how I want, which is what he demands. To make love, not war. Only making love isn't as easy as, say, baking a pie. It's more like baking two pies, when you only have room for half a bun. So to wash down both pies, you have to drink. Ale, beer, mead, and wine. And exactly in that order. Drinking's more fun when you do it alphabetically. In any case, that's what serving under Sanguine's like. Only everyone's naked.
What? What the fuck? What the fuck? I'd like to attend one of these parties.
Well, if you do, don't show up naked. That's just weird. Besides, it's not exactly debauchery if that's how you normally don't dress. Try not to pass out before the real fun begins.
I can't. There. Well, leave me alone. With your attacks. Did I see a farts? Oh, a fates. Reduces targets with 19% or less from any health to point of health. I thought I said a farts. Let's see, what the fuck?
You came down the steps. What happened up there? How did you manage to survive?
Jarvos and I had a little talk.
When Oblivion is he doing talking to people? What if you were Nord? We can't afford to let any of those snow apes loose. Come to think of it.
Snow apes?
For some time. So what exactly did Dravis tell you? Whatever it is, I'll have you know my conscience is clear. The Nords are a sensitive, insecure lot.
Isn't that wrong?
Overcompensating for their inferiority by treating Dunmer like second-class citizens. Ever since we arrived here from Morrowind, we've been insulted and derided. Treated like the very beasts the Nords undoubtedly are.
I do hope you're enjoying the party.
See, what's in the chest?
Can I throw a party or what?
Fight! Oh, that hurt. Hey, I found an assassin. Come on. Contract. I have her with me. If you want to see her again, you have to be fast. Time will stop soon. Master E. Who is this Master E? You all gonna die anyways. At least to me. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, not the thistle. Where's the dead body? Where's that mage's dead body? Oh. Holy fuck, it got dark. Wow, you can see far. I can see very far. There's the burnt mage. I mean, bandit mage. Bandit mage. I didn't mean burnt mage. I meant bandit mage. I swear I meant bandit mage, not burnt mage. Is this just like a spot for death? Found a burnt bandit thug mage. Hold on, what do you mean you said I can see far? I just thought about that. That just dawned on me. Couldn't both of y'all, or couldn't y'all in chat see the dragon out in the distance? Yeah, that was just me. Sea dog armor, boots. I mean, it renders far. Well, I meant like y'all didn't see the dragon off in the distance? I can see it clear as day. Well, then again, my eyes picked up on it before. Oh, okay. That's what I was like, what do you mean, I could see far? I was like, can't everybody else see far too? That for one. There's one other spot that I'm looking for. Cultus? I swear. It's not one thing, it's another with them. There's Mistwatch. No one here to try to whoop my ass? Y'all don't wanna try to start shit? Y'all stay be trying to start shit usually. Was it? I saw it up top. Now I can't fucking find a damn thing. And it's not for lack of looking. I see you, big burly motherfucker. Shit. How about this one? Let me try with this one, officer. No. What the fuck did I do that for? Why did I punch a fucking giant? Why would I punch a fucking giant? I had to punch a fucking giant, didn't I? Why? What possessed my character to go, I'm gonna punch him? What sense does that make? That makes abso-fucking-lutely no sense. That I thought, I can punch a fucking giant! Well, you can fight that. I'm not. Don't think this was here before. I don't believe this was here before. Oh, we got down the mountainside. Why? What possessed you to make you want to fight me? Hmm? Because you got some fancy steel boots and fancy gauntlets? That's what you thought was smart? You thought that was smart? Fucking dumbass. Apparently he was also drunk because he drank a third of that liquor. Leave it to Beaver. And here, all I wanted to do was take a quick screenshot. I saw the pen and I thought I was about to die. Nope, let me talk to you. I'd like training and restoration. Get me your blessing?
You'd like to speak to me.
Hello there.
At least somebody has something good on you. You had nothing good on you. You suck ass.
What they see as a struggle, those justiciars better not come to my doorstep. Gods, I hope they don't.
You and me both. No, I wanted to fight the fucking panda. Oh god. Damn it. Please tell me it's saved at some point between here and there. When the High King dies, the Jarls of Skyrim freak out. You're not wrong! They fucking lose their minds! Skyrim got his name from the annual Limbo contest that goes on. I don't get that one. That one I don't get. The artifact Goldbrand is a golden katana that holds the power of the Daedric Prince Boethia. It is said to have been forged by ancient dragons of the north. Kind of cool. Fire burns for a while after the target is hit, doing extra damage and is useful against all types of opponents. Fair enough. The fuck are y'all fighting over here? Oh, a puma. Okay.
Would you mind dousing that magic?
What can you tell me about Darkwater Crossing?
Not much to it, really. We fish and keep to ourselves. Try to keep from upsetting the Empire or the Stormcloaks. And so far, the war's left us alone. Until next time.
So now I'm going the right way. Is that X supposed to be where I'm trying to go? I see you. I see you. Heal me, bitch. Why? Why do we have to deal with bandits now? Yo! Grant me your blessing. Thank you! Why I gotta look like a goddamn pincushion? Y'all pissed me off. Y'all deserted to die. What'd the beaver do? We're gonna save it here. Yeah, we're gonna save it here. And end the stream here. And it just right earlier. /700/2282. All right, there we go. Good, 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 good. Finally, I re-fixed what I fucked up. Anyways. I didn't fuck anything up. No, of course not. I did no such thing. We need to find someone to raid before I break any more shit. Who could it be? This person that I did rape. Can you help me guess this mystery? Alright, we're gonna raid Dark Souls. Hopefully I'm spelling that right. Anyways, we're gonna be raiding Dark Souls. And I just wanna say thank you all for stopping by. Appreciate you all. Hopefully y'all have a wonderful day, noon, or night. And as always, no matter what anyone tells you, you are valid. And you matter. I hope to see y'all next time. Have a wonderful day, noon, or night. And let's go show Dark Souls some of that graveyard love. Did it not do it right? I didn't type it in right, did I? D-A-R-K-S. Did I spell it wrong? I did spell something wrong. There we go, finally. Did it right. I did it right. I did it right. Anyways, I'll see y'all next time. Let's go show Dark Soul some of that graveyard love. Meow. Meow. I had fun doing the meows.